This is his fifth throw, and at this point, he was in second place behind Nichols at 206 feet. But take a look at this one. 211 feet and 10 inches, and you can see that he is extremely excited. He wins the gold. Nichols is second, and Svensson finishes in third.